Please, Monsieur.
Thank you very much.
Very
briefly, it's just to ask Mr. Aylward whether he would agree that it is regrettable that in the negotiations on the ECI, one member state insisted that the construction of the ECI had to exclude the possibility of any ECI on the seats of the institutions. And would he not agree that we should congratulate Mrs. Malmstrom, who, while she was a member of the European Parliament, organised a petition on the single seat in Brussels, which so far has received 1.27 million signatures, and that the Petitions Committee will now respond to that petition, thanks to the intervention of the Chairman of the Committee, Mrs. Mazzoni, and Mr. Schulz.
Thank you. I think Member Macmillan Scott has said it all, and I am somewhat mystified that we don't have the opportunity, and I'd like the issue to be directly addressed by the Commissioner when she is replying. Thank you.